Shame I can't zoom in on it when I'm in video, otherwise you'd see how big this sucker really is. But that's what the Everglades looks like. Miles and miles and miles of absolute nothing but swampland.